Every morning when I come in this room and I look at this photograph and I'm filled with joy looking at the face of my sister. Now my sister has departed and I am filled with grief. But I do not hope that the grief will swamp me in the bitterness of leaving my sister.